Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. In the previous video, we discussed about 5 common animal terms which kids and even as adults we get confused with. I hope that video was helpful to you all. If you have not watched the previous video, just click here. Part 1 was especially for kids, but this is part 2 and is not very much intended for kids. This video mainly explains the term cows, bulls in little more detail, the life of a male calf in the farm, and the terms heifer and steer. In the previous video, we learned that cows are the females of the species Bos taurus, but there is more to it. Cattle can only be called cows if she has given birth to a calf at least once. That is, she has to be a mother of one or more calves in order to be called a cow. So a question naturally arises, what do you call a young female before she has had a calf of her own and is just under 3 years of age? She is called a heifer. A heifer is a young female who has not yet given birth to a calf. Now let's talk about the bull. We discussed that bulls are male cattle and they are used for breeding purposes. That's true. But again, there's more to it. Bulls are not castrated. Of course, because bulls would be used for breeding purposes, so they are not castrated. But only a few male cattle are needed for breeding purposes. So what's the fate of the majority of the male calves born on the farm? They are castrated when very young. There is no evidence that pain differs between young and old calves, but there is less risk with castration of young calves. Castration may also be done after puberty, but it is traumatic for the animal. Then why is castration a routine procedure in cattle farms? It makes them more tractable and docile, so they are easier to control. After castration, few are painstakingly trained from a young age to work as an oxen. And the rest are slaughtered for meat before the age of 3 years or just disposed of, the dirty secret of the dairy industry. Now coming back to the topic, what is a steer? Young castrated males are referred to as steers till they are 4 years old. Trained male cattle after 4 years are referred to as oxen or bullock. In our previous video, we discussed that bullock or ox means the same in India, Australia, and New Zealand, so it can be used interchangeably. And yeah, I forgot to mention, bulls are also used in certain sports, including bull fighting, which you might have heard of, and bull riding. They are also incorporated into festivals and folk events. Now coming back to the term bull, we know that bull is used to refer to the male cattle, but sometimes the term is also used to denote males of many other animals apart from cattle. What? Yes, it's true. Male buffaloes are also called bulls. And females of many other animals are also sometimes called cows. So female buffaloes are referred to as cows or cow buffaloes. So as I told, it's not only for buffaloes, the term cows and bulls are used for many species of large animals, like seals, walruses, elephants, rhinos, hippos, giraffes, camels, whales, and much more. All use the term cows for females and bulls for males. So that's it folks, today we talked about the terms cow and bull in little more detail and about the terms steer and heifer, and I hope that was interesting to you all. And please don't forget to post in the comment section below the common words you get confused with. This is Daily Knowledge, logging off for now. Have a great day.